not a Project Earth. You can enjoy Thanksgiving and help the environment. He's really bad for you. Still, lots of us love to fry turkeys. But what do you do with the oil after you've cooked your bird?
What do you do? Pouring it down your sink? That is a big no-no. News 5's Valerie Abati explains how you can recycle that cooking oil.
Holiday cooking means using a lot of fat and grease, like butter. And if you don't dispose of this stuff properly, like throwing it down the sink, well, it's going to cause even more holiday headaches.
It's a big problem. We really don't want that material in our water.
Fats, oils, and grease should never be put down your drain. It'll just lead to clogged pipes. Throwing it down the catch drain? Bad idea, too. This not only clogs storm drains, but contaminates local waterways and can lead to sewage backups. Instead,
we encourage people to bring their used cooking oil here to Sims Township.
They have two municipal buildings that will recycle the oil for you. It's dumped into one of two 660-gallon holding tanks and, in turn, used to heat facilities.
A good way to recycle and supplement our heat to bring down our utility cost.
There are a few ways you can help this holiday. First, reuse. If you're frying something like a deep-fried turkey, this oil can be used several times. Also, bottle and trash it. Pour any used oil in a closed container, like a coffee can, then dispose of it in the trash. And don't forget to recycle. There are many locations that will reuse oil, like Sims Township.
You can also check with your local restaurants. Some of those fast food restaurants will take that grease from you.
So remember, whether it's leftover turkey grease or butter, remember to recycle. Otherwise, you're going to be getting new pipes for Christmas. Valerie Abati, News 5.